Old Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack. He didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq and proceeded to open up a can of Shaq food. When Aaron Carter came out of the blue and started beating Shaquille O'Neal, then they both got flattened by the Batmobile. But before Rick could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his dress and took an AK-47 out from under his hat. Blew Batman away with a lot of that sap, but he ran out of bills and he ran away because his ultimate plan can save the day. This is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny will kick past that dark and explosion. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. All of the glory will be. This is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny. Godzilla took a bite out of Buffalo's car, and much growth McGraw-Zilla could bite out of car. And then Shaq came back holding an entire track, but Jackie Chan chopped out and landed on his back. And that man was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly saw the car's leg and he checked, yeah, and the Indiana Jones took a note with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which it just couldn't fight. Those Batman stole it and he shot and he missed, and Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. And he chopped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln shot a full bolt on off. And his palms have been glided in the air when they're both got hit by Gerber's stand. So this is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny to cross that catch and explosion. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens did descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground writhing in pain as Batman chased back Ace to Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then Gandalf the Great and Gandalf the White and Monster Hunter and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and the Mutant Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and Cowboy Curtis and Tommy the G, Robocop, Terminator, Captain Kirk, Tom Bader, Mo K and Superman. Every single Power Ranger villain's best in and Theodore Logan, Spock, the Rock, Talk, Hawk and Hulk Hogan, all keen out of nowhere, landing fast and then Kid Chuck Norris in his cowboy accent with the bloodiest metal that the world ever saw, with civilians looking at a total war. The fight raged on for a century, many lives acclaimed, but eventually in the chain instead, the rest saw the better Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny. Who cast that guy's and explode?